days that are better and days that are not better. That's the whole sort of diurnal flow. That's a flow of the biorhythms of human energy. You know, you're going to feel good every day, that's for sure. Some days you're going to feel a little bit more heavier, a bit more duller than other days, a bit more down. But the thing about all that is that whether it is down or whether it is up, it all belongs to the same experience. And that experience is the experience of consciousness. So up and down is not separate from consciousness. It's not separate from yourself. It's just a manifestation of consciousness, up and down. As all emotions are a manifestation of consciousness, a manifestation of yourself. So, the more that you can stay in contact with the self, stay in contact within here, at the same time as experiencing those ups and downs, or at the same time as going through those emotions, then you are recognizing the emotions and the ups and downs as just a manifestation of your own self, and your own self is consciousness. So, there's no, in that sense, there's no good or